The current livestock system is unsustainable for the environment, and it's important to find a solution to this urgent problem. Hi, I'm Giuseppe Scionti, and I'm the inventor of the first 3D-printed plant-based beef stick. NovaMeat is a startup focusing on food tech that tries to change the current livestock system and change the food supply so that in the future we have alternative to animal meat in the supermarkets and also in restaurants. This technology that I developed is able to use bioprinting strategy and adapt them to generate a meat substitute. In the last 10 years, I've been working as a researcher and assistant professor in the field of tissue engineering. When I was able to build a tissue that really resembled an animal tissue, I thought, why can't I use this technology and apply this to gastronomy so that I could generate a meat substitute? The products that are already in the market are either burgers that are plant-based but taste like real meat, or soy-based substitutes that have the texture of an actual fibrous piece of meat but not the taste. The idea of NovaMeat is to try to join forces between the texture and the taste so that we can have a product that is a piece of fibrous meat that tastes like a real beefsteak. I believe that in 5 years, NovaMeat will have a team that will allow the project to grow, both to go to restaurants and also to go to supermarkets, so that our products can impact the system very much. European Union should invest more in the field of plant-based and clean meat research to bring these technologies to market and to have alternatives to animal meat. My wish is that in the near future we will have a different food supply system that is healthy, that is more efficient and more sustainable for the environment.